are situated just about here, and any little pale yellow patch is crown land, but as Sabina said, the white that stretches across here is privately owned, corporately owned by IT. So we're going to, this is James Creek here, which actually flows down into Carrington Lagoon. So we're going to do a little walk that's become known as the Grandmother Grove Loop, but the whole forest lands that we've identified as this project are the Children's Forest.
It represents all of those. It has all of those sensitive ecosystems represented within it. What we find in the north end that starts here in the Children's Forest and expands to the north is that these sensitive ecosystems are like oases. They're little hubs of very, very high biological diversity. And they are home to many species of plants, animals, and ecological communities in British Columbia that are presently listed at risk, that are at risk.
The light shifts in here.
So interesting, so many lines. Sometimes you have an idea, you have a camera, but the camera doesn't remember the idea.
Empties right here into Carrington Lagoon. And Carrington Lagoon at one time was actually a lake. There's a whole, like you can see, there are a number of lakes here.
So this is a starfish, which will happily live in the ocean, but it's dead.
The line has a beautiful quality.
You did an excellent job.
So in a forested area that's being flagged for harvesting, you'll see a few trees that they've put the L on, and that means that this tree survived, and every other tree is down.
And it's dead, so it's mine.
Are they all like that?
Here's the weirdo with the sticks, yeah.
You know, when this stick figures, it's really hard to tell.
It figures?
Yeah, hard to tell whether it's
I love the light. Has to be some light in it somewhere. It's gorgeous.
It's been a long haul. It's been an amazing journey to come this far, and for all of you to show the interest and be here this evening is a real thrill for all of us. So welcome to Cortes. Welcome to this specific place, Raven's Home.
Oh, is that thing up here? Now that's our.
Somebody
else.